It would have. Have you seen Craganown there?
Yes.
I mean, the size of it is really what the size was. I think most of the proof they have for that house was about that size, because they would have had to sleep maybe 8 or 9 people and cook and everything else in it. So this is really a mini version.
And how long does it take you to put something like this together?
Well, this, again, because I'm cheating, is about 5 or 6 days.
Nice.
Whereas to do a real one, it's a lot longer. Plus the Craganown, I use steel and wire here. Craganown, we had to use special rope that was soaked in resin, pine resin, and stitch it on.